Fancy meeting you here, princess.
Remember me?
Anthony.
There's only one person who calls me princess. And that person is Anthony Higgs of the Galactic Federation Army.
Haven't seen you since that last mission. Hey, and your buddy's here too.
Adam Malkovich, a general in the Galactic Federation Army. Not only a trusted confidant, but also my former superior officer. Yes, there was a time when I was enrolled in the Galactic Federation Army. And then I was young and inexperienced. As the result of a certain incident, I left Adam's command and set out on my path as a solitary bounty hunter.
What are you doing here?
The first words out of his mouth were typical coming from Adam. To answer his question, I recounted the details of what had brought me to this place, and then I asked what circumstances led the Federation here.
That information is not for an outsider.
The word he so obviously chose, outsider, pierced my heart.
Commander, we're all prepped.
No dice.
I think our only option is to use the laser to slowly burn our way through. This is gonna take a while.
The electrical system here is out, and we can't get the barrier wall to open. We tried using explosives, but it's tricky to pull off without collateral damage. What we need is some way to focus the power onto one centralized location.
Adam hadn't authorized it, but I decided to remain on site for the sake of the others.
Data recording. Sequence complete. Process successful.